Hey everyone, today we're going to be creating this carnival slash festival rhinestone bra using an old bra in a dress from Fashion Nova. I am super excited to share this DIY with you all because I absolutely love the way that it turned out and it looks super expensive. So let's get started. I'm going to be cutting off the strap of my bra and I'm going to sew it onto the side. The bra that I'm using is one that I can't fit anymore, so why not just revamp it and turn it into something amazing? There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right, it feels right, it feels right, yeah, I can only say that it feels right. As I was planning the style of the bra that I wanted to make, I went onto Google and I just searched in carnival bras, and a whole bunch popped up. I looked at pictures of Rihanna, Ashanti, and some other celebrities, Nicki Minaj. At one point, they all wore a carnival bra. So I was like, So I got some inspiration and some ideas from that. Going with the gut, never had a doubt, felt like this is just a must. Put me in perspective, I'm the deepest in the cut. Everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet, hoes wanna holler. Oh no, I don't call them back. Girl, let me see you hold it down, we gon' have a blast. Cause I just wanna know what you gonna do with all of that. Ain't gotta say a word, I know what's up. You can have it all, watch me rip it off. I'll admit it, you got me feeling hella loved. Even when it's going down, know that we gon' live it up. Young shot caller, always been a baller. Know that you the one, I can feel it in my heart. Yeah, I won't stop charging, you going come harder. I can see you and I, way beyond the stars, girl. I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Taking my measuring tape, I'm going to measure where I want to cut the middle and the sides of the bra, and then I'm going to start cutting the cup. Before you start gluing the cup down, you want to pin the cup in place on your body. That way you know that it's covering your nipples, because if you don't pin it in place on your body, you might end up gluing it down where your nipple is being exposed.
I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right, yeah.
Okay, so my bra has this stretchy fabric piece on the side flap that I want to cut off. Cutting that piece off is just going to give the bra some personality and some style. I'm going to make sure I get as close as I possibly can to the little stretchy band without cutting into it.
Going with the gut, never had a doubt, felt like this is just a must. Put me in perspective, I'm the deepest in the cut. Everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet, hoes wanna holler. Oh no, I don't call them back. Girl, let me see you hold it down, we gon' have a blast. Cause I just wanna know what you gonna do with all of that. Ain't gotta say a word, I know what's up. You can have it all, watch me rip it off. I'll admit it, you got me feeling hella loved. Even when it's going down, know that we gon' live it up. Young shot caller, always been a baller. Know that you the one, I can feel it in my heart, yeah.
after that band is cut off, I'm going to be doing some more work on the strap. Basically, what I'm going to be doing now is I'm going to the other end of the strap, and I'm going to be pushing it down to the other elastic, and then I'm going to sew that down. By doing this, it's just going to make sure that everything is secured and aligned and uniform and balanced.
Find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right.
Alright, so moving on. As you can see, I have these two little holes that I cut out in the cuts of the bra. And that's what I'm going to be doing on the other side. I'm basically just going to be taking my measuring tape, and I'm going to be measuring the squares just to make sure that they're even on both sides and symmetrical. I'm using a chalk marker, by the way, to mark off where I want everything to go. This is not permanent. It comes right off. Like, if you wipe it, it will come right off.
Cut, everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet. Hoes wanna holler, oh no, I don't call them back. Girl, let me see you hold it down, we gon' have a blast. Cause I just wanna know what you gonna do with all of that. Ain't gotta say a word, I know what's up. You can have it all, watch me rip it off. I'll admit it, you got me feeling hella loved. Even when it's going down, know that we gon' live it up. Young shot caller, always been a baller. Know that you the one, I can feel it in my heart. Yeah, I won't stop charging, we going come harder. I can see you and I, way beyond the stars, girl. I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life.
You can use whatever to cut your squares. I'm just using my fabric scissors. I feel like there's an easier way to do this, maybe with like a knife or a box cutter or something like that.
Find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah.
Now that that we have our squares and our cups, we're then going to take some fabric. Now, you can absolutely use any fabric that you like to use. I'm going to be using some fabric from a dress, a Fashion Nova dress that I purchased. Now, I know what you're thinking. Girl, what are you doing cutting up your Fashion Nova dress? Like, wasn't that expensive? If you follow me on Instagram, you'd know that I wore this dress for my birthday, my 26th birthday party. I actually had to buy two of these dresses. So the first one, my sister's cat scratched. I had the dress laying out on my bed and it was all scratched up when I came back in the room. So I had to buy another dress. The second one I wore for my birthday, and this one is the first one that she scratched. Luckily, she did that, because if she didn't, I wouldn't have this dress to use for this bra. Watch me rip it off. I'll admit it, you got me feeling hella loved. Even when it's going down, know that we gon' live it up. Young shot caller, always been a baller. Know that you the one, I can feel it in my heart. Yeah, I won't stop charging, you going come harder. I can see you and I way beyond the stars, girl. I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way. I'm going to start applying the rhinestones, but before we apply the rhinestones, we have to take the jewels off of the fabric first, so that way we have space for the rhinestones to stick. Bam! There you go. Now, I'm going to be using a different variety of jewels, rhinestones, and diamonds. So, the diamonds, I actually took off a shirt that I had, and that's where I got these diamonds from. But you can also, I'm pretty sure you can buy diamonds anywhere. You can probably get them off of Amazon. Probably go to like Walmart or somewhere. I'm going to replicate the positions that I did on the other side of the bra onto this side. Other times I wouldn't do that. I'll probably do something different, but I definitely want them to mirror each other. And then we're going to repeat that process until we get all of the diamonds onto the cup.
Find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. A doubt, felt like this is just a must. Put me in perspective, I'm the deepest in the cut. Everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet. Hoes wanna holler, oh no, I don't call them back. Girl, let me see you hold it down, we gon' have a blast. Cause I just wanna know what you gonna do with all of that. Ain't gotta say a word, I know what's up. You can have it all, watch me rip it off.
These little clear pieces are actually glass pieces from a table that my mom actually dropped, and it broke into a million pieces. She was actually gonna throw these away, but I was like, you know what? Something clicked and I was just like, okay, these would actually look really nice on a freaking dress. So let me just keep those. When I mentioned a dress, I was thinking of a dress with like nude mesh, kind of like similar to this fabric that I'm using now, but like put them on the shoulder parts of the dress. I thought that would look so nice, but you know what? I was just like, okay, I'll just use them on this. I'm just going to be placing them sporadically onto the cup. No order, just very sporadic. now that those glass pieces are on, I'm going to be taking these rhinestones that I bought from Walmart. And it came in like this little package of, I think, like 100. I'm also going to be applying those sporadically onto the cup. Cool. Now you see how I applied the jewels from the dress, from the fabric of the dress, onto the cup? That's what I'm going to be doing on the other side. I'm just going to be taking the jewels that we took off the dress to apply the diamonds and the rhinestones. And I'm just going to be putting that back onto the dress. But like, I'm going to be putting in an order that's like close together, almost in like clusters. So that way when the light hits the bra, it'll be all sparkly and glitz and glam. We're going to be icy. We're going to be dripping ice. You know how it is. Oh, now to work on the middle portion of the bra. I took a safety pin and I unraveled the safety pin and I basically just pushed it into the center. After you're done doing that, you just want to cut off the piece in the center that's keeping the cups connected. Then it feels right. Doing this is just going to make up for the design of the wire that we didn't have, that we lacked for the carnival bra. As you can see, I took my glue gun and I just molded the edges to make them soft and smooth. I'm then going to be taking some more of my fabric and I'm just going to cover that section that we did to make it look nice and neat and clean. After that, I'm going to be applying some rhinestone jewels and some glass pieces to that center. Pretty much doing the same thing that we did on the cups. Alright, and there you have it, the final look. Basically, what I did off camera was I just added some fabric to the straps and to the side flaps of the bra. I'm really happy about how this DIY turned out. If you all enjoyed it, if it helped you, just give it a thumbs up. Until my next video, I love each and every one of you, and I'll talk to you all very soon. Bye. Mwah. It feels right. It feels right.